Hello everyone, and thanks for watching Edupedia World Videos. In this video, we'll discuss solutions to the 2016 JEE Mains Physics question paper. Let's move on to question 20. So we are given, this is not a thin slit now. It's a slit which has this distance A, a circular slit. So, sorry, this distance will be 2A. The radius is A. So half of this will be A. And we have a beam which goes like this, parallel. If there was no diffraction at all, then the beam would just straight out come parallel like this. But this distance would be A as well, right? But because of diffraction, it spreads out a little bit. And you know the angle by which it spreads out. This angle is sine inverse of lambda by A, right? So this distance, if this is L, will be L times sine inverse of lambda by A. And since this angle is very small, we can assume that sine theta is theta, which means theta is sine inverse theta. So we can also write this as L lambda by A, because lambda by A is very, very small. So the total spread would be A plus L lambda by A. And we need this to be minimum. Let's call this B. So we'll differentiate it and make it zero. DB by DA would be 1 minus L lambda by A squared, which is 0, which gives me A is equal to root L lambda, and B is equal to, this will also be root L lambda, so 2 root of L lambda, or root 4 L lambda. This is B minimum, which means the answer is option 3. This completes the solutions. Thank you.